As a medicinal plant, it is widely used by many traditional cultures against dysentery and diarrhea. It is also an insecticide and nematicide.